tanks comes with a pretty good extra drip stop which can be placed over the ice. And this will very, very slowly fill up the hole. If I can stone bricks along here, you can see the hole is a filled up, there's a final hole is going to go here, and I'm going to activate the button on the machine.